Alright, go around now. Get that.
Who took Ozempic reached its A1C under 7 and maintained
your A1C.
A1C is weight. Adults who took Ozempic lost on average up to 12 pounds. For those also with known heart disease, Ozempic lowers the risk of major cardiovascular events, such as or death.
It lowers the risk.
Ozempic is not for people with type 1 diabetes or diabetic ketoacidosis. Do not share needles or don't reuse needles. Do not take shots if you have a personal or family history of medullary thyroid cancer, multiple endocrine neoplasia syndrome type 2, or if you are allergic to Ozempic. Stop taking Ozempic and get medical help right away if you get a liver swelling in your neck, severe stomach pain, itching, rash, or trouble breathing. Serious side effects may include pancreatitis. Tell your doctor if you have diabetic retinopathy or vision change. Taking Ozempic with sulfonylurea or insulin may increase low blood sugar risk. Side effects are nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, stomach pain, and constipation. Some side effects can lead to dehydration, which may worsen kidney problems.
One treatment is helping reduce my blood sugar goal.
Good job. Provider today. We get out.